just the two of us now.
We're the only ones left.
The future of Afghan Jewry itself depends on you. I believe that we are going to have to create our own Torah.
What?
Do you remember the lengths that our families have had to go through to keep our faith alive and our community intact?
You really think it's possible?
What, to write a Torah?
No, to do it without killing each other.
Hashem has made allowances for extraordinary circumstances. And I believe that our circumstances qualify as extraordinary.
Let's make a Torah.